So this is my new tech deck, and this is my old tech deck. I'm gonna be reviewing my new tech deck. So yeah. So this is one of the new, brand new tech decks. There's the logo right there. Under something. I don't know what it is. It's a lot thinner than the one I have right now. Way thinner. This is just a regular element board. And then this one was the scratch off one. It's a pug on it. I love pugs. So that's good. My fingers are too small for this, so that's why I use three. That one thing. So I'm gonna be testing these out. I've already tested them earlier. Yeah, I just wanna do it for the video. Right, starting off with the new one. Alright, this is the old one. Oh, under. So the new one, I only got one separate one because the six pack, you had to assemble all six of the boards, which meant I had to do the trucks, all the cushions. These ones have white cushions instead of the basic black cushions, and everything's the same except the scratch bit of the graphic and the cushions, and yeah. And it's a really good tech deck. I like tech decks, and I do not want to have to build every single one. But it did come with spare wheels, thankfully, and a tool, so that's good. I got two other tech decks besides these two, so I got four. Two of them are from my friend, which are the two that I was just talking about. And so yeah, that's it for this video. And this is my new tech deck. I love pugs. I had no idea it was a pug. I thought it was a horse at first. And then I realized it was a pug. Bet.